body drop all the time, I don't feel nothing. Swear to God, y'all gon' make me go kill something. Told my shooters, no mercy or chill button. I done been through so much, I don't feel nothing. I was done off the drugs, I made too dead. I was locked in my shit, about to lose it. They be watching me clocking my move.
What's up, YouTube? Today, we are going to be uncreasing a pair of Air Forces that don't fit me anymore. An old pair that are really creased. And I'm not too sure who came up with this method to uncrease these, but shout out to them because it's supposed to work really well, and hopefully it does, because these are super creased. Like, I did not know how to take care of shoes. You're gonna need two towels, one to stuff inside the, you're gonna need one to like stuff inside the shoe, and then one to put over it, and then you're gonna need an iron, and then you're gonna need to dampen one of the towels, and for when you put it over it, not wet, just damp, so like the heat can still go through it onto the shoe. And so yeah, let's get into it. Okay, so I took the laces out of the shoes, so it'd be easier to put the towels in it, for when we're doing the uncreasing. So let me put the towel in it. So we have the towel. We're just gonna put in about like, we're just gonna put in the stuff in the toe box. You want to get it in there, so push the creases out. See, you can see how it pushed all the creases up, and it's solid now. So now we have to heat up the iron. So let's get into that. So you want to make sure that you use the same color towel as the shoe, because if you use like a green or blue one, then the dye could bleed through into the shoe, and you don't want that. So since I'm using white Air Force, I'm gonna use a white towel. And you want to just get the corner of it wet like this. But then you just want to drain it all out, because you just want it damp. You don't want it wet, so the heat can still get through it to the shoe. Okay, so now it's really creased right here. So we're gonna put the wet towel over this area and hold it right there. And then I'm just gonna get a towel and just, or the iron, I mean, and just slowly just go over it. As you're doing it, you wanna check to make sure it's working. And and just see what areas are still creased. So you're just gonna put it right here and then go back over that area. And then check again. And it's still a little bit creased. So we have to do it. We're going to apply to like right here. That's where it's mostly creased. And just slowly go back and forth. You just want to keep doing it until all the creases are out of the area that you want to be uncreased. Then you're going to check again. Okay. It's still creased. And yeah. I guess these are just like really, really, really creased. I'm just going to go over it again. Just keep going back and forth with it, because this is a really long process.
And you don't want to hold it down onto a spot too long because then it could damage the shoe. Oh, that's why it's not working. I didn't stuff that area. Oh no. So you want have it fully stuffed with the thing that's stuffing it. Yeah, so hopefully it works now. Keep going back and forth. It's a really long process. Check. And it's the creases are slowly coming out. Let me check. And there's still creases right here, so we're gonna do it right here now. And see if we can get these creases out. And check. And you stuff that area a little bit more right there.
I'm gonna wet this again.
It's still, it doesn't need to be wet, it just needs to be damp. And then we just need to get this last little crease out right here. Okay. So in the end, After you do the whole process, you're still gonna have a little bit of creasing, but you know, nothing can be perfect after you already ruined the shoe. But I think most of the creases came out for the most part. And so yeah, this is what they looked like before. They're like super creased. You can see like all of them down the side. And this is what they look like after. Nice, and they still have a little bit of creasing, like you can't really tell, there's a little bit of creasing right here. But for the most part, they look pretty new. So yeah, we have to put now we just have to put laces on. So that'll be it for this video, and I think they came out pretty good. This is the this is the before. You can see how it's really creased, and then after, pretty nice. So yeah, you should try this out if you have an old pair of creased Air Forces. It works really well. So yeah. Thanks for watching. And if you haven't already, go subscribe. It's free. Doesn't cost anything. Little red button. Touch it. It's not red anymore. Subscribe. And then go like our last two videos and then comment what you would want to see us do next. And I'll see you in the next video. Later.
Jeans, my pants, Ralph Simmons, my shoes, Rick. Young girl dip my tartar sauce, so she ate my dick like a fish stick. Hit it raw, yes I am a dog, I don't do this shit.